What kind of pets will your favorite superheroes have?
Wake up, buddy. It is Walk O'Clock.
This idea has never been done, which is pretty remarkable considering the genre of superheroes.
And I'm up.
One of the facets that I do love about this story is the relationship between Crypto and Ace, played by Kevin Hart.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Yes, and that hurt me as well, due to the fact that I feel pain as any ordinary canine would.
You ain't normal, man.
It's honestly not too dissimilar to the relationship that I actually have with Kevin. So you can feel that authenticity in our relationship off screen, but then also on screen.
Ace, deploy canine shield.
What is a canine? Ah!
Ah! Evade! Excellent shielding. That seemed incredibly painful.
Why can't I have gotten a magic hammer or something?